roadmap to an enduring ceasefire and the release of all hostages. This proposal has been transmitted by Qatar to Hamas. Today, I want to lay out its terms for the American citizens and for the world.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Don't forget to like our videos and hit the bell icon to stay updated with the latest.